Invisibility. As children, we thought it was a cool superpower to have. Some of us still do. But what if you were really invisible? Hidden in the mist of anonymity, disconnected from society? What if you were unable to open a bank account, have access to basic rights like healthcare or education? What if you can't travel safely or freely? Invisibility isn't a superpower now, is it? That's how over 1 billion people who have no official form of identity feel today. Powerless. It is a crisis affecting a wide cross-section of society. We're talking about vulnerable women, the very young, and the elderly. Refugees, undocumented immigrants. To this 1 billion, an identity represents freedom, the most basic of human rights. The power to be productive, to be active members of society. It testifies that they are valuable and that they belong to a community. One that we help keep safe every single day. At HID, we are committed to making this reality possible, to build a more secure, safer, and trusted world by empowering governments, agencies, and local partners. HID Citizen Identity Solutions is humanizing the trusted identity experience for populations. We are evolving into the anchor that can turn a citizen ID, document, or mobile into a bridge to a new life. We bring together the most trusted physical, mobile, and biometric identity solutions for civil governments, criminal justice, and defense departments to equip nations in building a more secure and trusted world. One person at a time, one country at a time, one continent at a time. It may sound like a bold ambition, but we've got a bold passion to match. In fact, ours is a team that brings together a wide breadth of global expertise, local knowledge, and cultural insights tempered with unshakable confidence and forward-thinking capabilities to transform the future of citizen IDs. It's a future within our grasp. Every one of us is passionate about taking hold of it. Not for ourselves, but for more than 1 billion people out there who are counting on us to finally have the chance to be seen. Perhaps that, in a sense, is a superpower after all.